We now started off with Shosho Loza, which is a song that if you ever go to a, is it rugby? Is that what, no, what you were playing, rugby? Rugby. Len actually plays rugby, and then went to a place, and she saw the South African team. This song was sung by the crowd for the South African team. Just, it's a song of freedom, a song of celebration, and wow, crazy, huh? Crazy, crazy. That was Luke Lepsack, was our soloist on that. It's probably going to go till 9:30, just so you know. That's what we think time-wise it'll be. So stay with us. Don't get frustrated about that. It's going to be awesome. So we do a lot of different things with this choir. And one of the things we do things like Shosho Loza, which is an African song. We also do a major works concert every year. This year we did the Vivaldi Gloria and the Fauré Requiem. And together with an orchestra on May 9th, what day was that? Something like that. And so we had just a wonderful, wonderful time. And what two of the songs that we did from that, from the Vivaldi, were the Vivaldi Gloria in Excelsis Deo, and then we're going to follow it directly with Cum Sancto Spiritu. This is two of the 12 movements. See, we're only doing two. So there you go. And here we go with Vivaldi's Gloria.
Yeah.